Bro. Okay, that's the Moonrise Tower.
You halt!
Her thoughts invade your own, hunting for recognition. Your parasite offers it readily.
True soul, a pleasure. What news from the field?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
There's a parasite in that corpse, brimming with potent magic.
Waste a step. What's inside? Has nothing.
Duh. Okay, where were we? With the keys.
Something good here.
Where's guard key?
Thank you.
What the fuck? Why is it sunmelon? Why not watermelon?
No ledger or shipping manifest presents itself. The winged serpent of the Centurim. A network of merchants and mercenaries known for their deep pockets and shallow scruples. A pattern of blank minds newly born. They carry only bare shred of memory inherited from something older. A sleep of centuries. The birth and destruction of a settlement above, forming only background noise to the dream. Until something descended down into the darkness, and the dreamer awoke. Empty. Void of essence, void of purpose. Parasite. Take it. It might be useful.
It's because I'm in fucking red zone. What the hell?
stand in my way.
A little fun at last.
My path be true.
Strip your bones clean.
Can't believe you can see the other.
Idiot! Come on, man! Come on, man!
I can't even catch my breath.
Mistra.
Follows me everywhere.
Gone with the wave.
Come on, can't stay idle.
Oh.
Fucking finally.
Impero, civili!
easy. Some punishment. Another parasite. Collect it. It might be useful.
Magic.
What to do? Don't mind if I do.
Elminster's not around, so might as well.
No time to dally.
No rest for the wicked, I see.
Looking ahead.
We're a long way from Waterdeep.
No time to rest.